Yeah, you know, it's stupid. Like, he said, during the week, there's nobody around. You know, it's just
why not?
I mean, that's so silly.
And
he said, I can see during the weekend, you know, when you have a lot of people on campus.
You're now approaching.
He said, but the lot was like, there was four cars in there.
It's trying to get started.
Now, how do we get in there?
Now, where did Gary tell you to park?
Right in here.
There on the grass. See, they were parking on the grass already.
That's where we go, yeah.
All right,
good. That's as close as you can
get. Michael's down that way, right?
Right down that street.
$5.
$5.
Yeah, you better all pay the $5.
Oh, yeah, that's what we did last year.
Oh, Jack Ford's taking movies. Gary, you need a $5?
No, I was last time we got our money.
No.
I'm sure she has
to change.
Yeah, $5.
Worked on the list, Kat.
I am.
Here you go.
Thank
Have
you.
A nice day.
I was thinking that already. Jack Horn's taking movies.
Maybe we just say three Hail Marys and three Plaza let us in for nothing.
No, I doubt it. We have to say the Rosary Plus.
We got our books, guys. Thank you.
Yeah.
No, I'll get this.
It's a rocket.
Moving.
That's a wave of it.
Move very slowly.
Gary, the guy is showing you with the flag.
All right, good.
Right. Jack's taking it. He doesn't want Jack to be bouncing while he's taking the movies. That's why he's
doing it. There's a guy over there.
I want to park right on this end. I want to park.
Where?
Another corner.
Okay, Jack, listen, I hate to say it after all these years, but the Gaisman kids are getting a bad, we're coming home.
Come on, dear.
After all these miles.
Come on, Jack. Yeah, we should try to take a couple.
Driving down Notre Dame Avenue onto the first approach of the campus.
It'll be a mixed study hall.
Oh, Jack is doing a commentary.
I have to know the name of these streets. I'm not sure of them yet. I'm not familiar yet.
The Morrison is on the left.
Diane wants to stay, but she never will.
Gary takes her to the airport
know.
Motel.
Now you see the dome straight ahead?
Where?
See it straight ahead?
Through the trees.
Here's
you can
the
see
bus.
The dome.
Yeah. Oh, it sucked. The bus sucked.
Is United
Get
Limo.
That box.
Here's Newt Rockne walking across campus. Hit that, Jack.
Now we'll go.
There's Gary's dorm on the left, Jack.
Yeah, you have to take Gary's dorm with his things on the...
It's the corticals.
Gorticles.
Gorticles?
We gotta take those. I like that. Is the bomb stand?
Oh, sure.
Do you even get a parking space in the
bus?
That's a film conductor.
Oh.
going into the post office parking lot.
There's Notre Dame Stadium straight ahead.
Here's the spot on the other side, yeah.
One of the most famous edifices in the history of college football.
And that's go ahead, Gary.
Go ahead, Gary, what?
Don't park over here.
You could go in that way.
Gary was doing his yesterday. Did the sun would stay out?
Well, see, Gary. Gary, let's take a look at number 20 behind the goalpost.
Really?
I think once you get to 20,
right. Oops, don't, you can't. Don't go through his picture.
Oh, that's all right.
You can, it's a movie camera. Go.
Yeah, but you have a fit.
It's a movie camera, you're supposed to do it.
You have to go over on that side if you want to see Touchdown Jesus behind the scoreboard.
Yeah.
You have to walk around.
Yeah, we're going
to
have to. Hon, you want to walk around and get that Touchdown Jesus?
Look at, he's sitting in his chair. He's ready for the game.
Is he checking out his seats for the next
game?
Yeah. Yeah, see how good they are.
Are you ready for the game now?
Thank you.
other side. A beautiful picture of it. Let's walk on the top and get it on the other side. Then you can get the whole picture of the dome. The bells chiming?
Am I there? She says there and she's taking pictures.
Just get over there. I want
to
get the hell over there. You're such a pain in the ass. Turn around. And you're on the recording. What did you want?
I should have never let you do this. I should have never let you do this. I should.
Brown. Is that Louie there or something?
Yeah.
I think our picture was mentioned. Louie.
Game we were at. No, that's a game that you broke your ankle at.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
That
one. Oh, that one. Yeah.
But we're trophies, huh? Mm. Look at the way that trophy is there with the football player.
You have to have one heck of a trophy case.
Oh, God. We have one bigger than that full car.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's about maybe this high. But the same as that, and has all these posts on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Trophy here.
Here's a famous one here.
Oklahoma game?
That stopped the 47 game winning streak.
Yeah.
Dick Lynch.
Look at that Indian on the end there. It looks like Hitler on the other end.
That's got to be a Waterford Crystal football.
See, it's not as pretty as getting it on the other side.
Which side?
The front.
Dead in the middle, you mean?
Yeah.
We'll try once in there, too.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nico. Nico. You gonna play center or what?
Look at this, all these nails.